Hello, in this video I will show you how to erase eSIM on Motorola S50 Neo. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then go to network and internet and now click on SIMs and mobile network. Now you have to choose your eSIM and here you have to scroll all the way down and click erase eSIM. Now click OK and click erase. And as you can see, my eSIM is now erased. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.